de Veracruz, Quilón, Quilón. Make my profession, I promise to Almighty God, in the presence of His Virgin Mother, the whole Heavenly Court, and all those here present, and to you, Reverend Father Adolfo Nicolas, Superior General of the Society of Jesus, and holding the place of God, as also to your successors, perpetual poverty, chastity, and obedience, and in conformity with Him, special care for the instruction of children, according to the manner of living contained in the Apostolic Letters of the Society of Jesus and its constitutions. I further promise a special obedience to the Sovereign Pontiff in regard to the missions according to the same Apostolic Letters and the constitutions. At the City of Rome, in the Church of the Jesuit, on the 8th day of December, 2009.